There are over 400 hotels being used by the Home Office to house illegal immigrants, with deportations at historic lows. These hotels are costing the taxpayer over £4 billion every year. The latest hotel to be visited by Britain First is the Ibis at Castleford, in West Yorkshire. When our team arrived, they found a male African migrant hanging around outside.